white stars.
The U.S. flag is a symbol of American freedom.
50 stars stand for the 50 states.
The 13 stripes stands for the 13 colonies.
The first flag had 13 stripes and 13 stars.
Nobody knows who made the American flag, the Betty Ross or Frances Hopkinskin.
Where do you see the flag today?
Everywhere.
In the moon.
We can see the flag on the moon.
Town Square.
White House.
Schools.